second period. And now Tangrady tries to shield off Brent. Here's Adams with it. Back for Letang. The pass handcuffed him. A race for it. Brown can fly. In comes Mike Brown. And Paul Martin had a hustle back to take that away from him.
They got a lot of work to do on this ice surface. The building's great. The ice needs work.
Willeman plays it deep for Grabowski. Centering pass. Score! Clark MacArthur gives Toronto a two-goal lead. Clark MacArthur now with four goals in Toronto's first three games of the season.
Gore, this is what we're talking about with the puck. Eventually it leads to a goal. That's why Letang has to go back. Adams moves the puck. Watch this thing bounce. It just bounces like it's a super ball. Off to the races goes a speedy Mike Brown. He forces everybody to get confused. Kuhlman keeps the cycle alive. Grabowski right out front. And Clark MacArthur snaps it by Marc-Andre Fleury. Off the bench, he gets lost in coverage. Put it out front. Bam! Beautiful goal by the Leafs. What energy the depth players for the Leafs are giving this team.